We all have to redouble our efforts in the face of threats that persist. We're going to have to draw strength from the values that we hold dear. We're going to have to keep our eye fixed on the world we seek to build, one that not only defeats our adversaries, but that also promotes dignity and opportunity and justice for all who stand with us.
Internment resettlement specialist.
One of the things the United States kind of pretends is that we are morally superior. We are better able to judge what is good for other people. And therefore, we are entitled to inflict our judgment on them, and that we presume they will be grateful to us for it.
Get the job done. 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 Get the job done.
The National Defense Authorization Act, a bill allowing the American military to imprison American citizens indefinitely without charge or trial.
One line. One line. One line. One line. There is no bar to this nation's holding one of its own citizens as an enemy combatant. Okay?
Congress is essentially authorizing the indefinite imprisonment of American citizens without charge or trial.
Charge or trial.